psychological problems. Once they identified this, then they thought, if it is happening in the illness field, so it must be happening in the success also. So those people who are taking success, those who are achieving success, those who are getting success in their life, in their profession, there can also be some pattern. So then they started following different people, successful people in the society, and there they found that there also some pattern is existing in them. Their belief system is working in a different way. Their thought process is working in a different way. Their daily routine actually follows a different way. Their language is different. Their way of handling problem is different. And then they made out a proper patterns and study how we can achieve excellence in our life by following those patterns of the successful people. So there they coined this NLP, where the NLP, N stands for neuro. Neuro is our brain. So how brain works, how our mind works. So here we were talking about changes. If I am not changing my seats, I am not changing my space, I am not changing my language, then how my mind is actually getting into the comfort? Yeah. Then the language. So if you see, you will also find out that we all have a limited vocabulary. We are using almost the same words, same language every day. At this, we are not communicating to others, this we are communicating to self also. Yeah. So how much time that you normally give